see what our ripe coffee tastes like, if it's actually worth it, if it actually tastes good. I used beans from Counterculture called Hologram. They're my favorite beans. They make a good pour over, but let's see if they make a good ripe. I'm definitely getting some notes of sand, a little grit, a little coffee grounds. But overall, the overall flavor isn't bad. It kind of tastes like sour graham crackers. It's not bad. It's kind of good. It's kind of nice. They have a little juicy sweetness in there. Maybe like a raspberry.